Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes how to clear read-only attribute of USB through command prompt. First method is type cmd in Windows search bar, right-click Run as administrator. Type diskpart. Type list space, disk. Select USB drive. Type select space, disk space, 1. Type attributes space, disk space, clear space, read only. I hope this video tutorial helps to you, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel, thank you very much, see you next video.